Cincinnati saw nearly 4 inches of snow on Reds opening day.